three B-52s from Minot Air Force Base, North Dakota, landed at Royal Air Force Fairford, England, Friday in support of U.S. European Command Exercises BALTOPS 15 and Saber Strike 15. Bomber missions such as these ensure bomber crews and supporting deployed troops maintain a high state of readiness and proficiency, demonstrating their ability to provide a flexible and always ready global strike capability. Reporting from RAF Fairford, I'm A1C Lauren O'Connor.